want you to know about the basic rule in baton. First, you have to know the parts of baton. The ball, the tip, and the shaft. This is the basic movements in baton training. Attention, salute, and at ease. Next, these are
the kinds of grip.
Regular grip, manual grip, reverse manual grip, pencil grip, cradle grip, and the end grip. And then, these are the basic grip. Figure 8, reverse figure 8, flat twirl, reverse flat twirl, leg pass, front to hand A, front to hand B. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my video.